A NASA technician inspecting the Echo 2 satellite balloon, which served as a relay point for communication signals, 1963. The escort carrier USS St. Lo exploding after a kamikaze attack, World War II, 1944. An early 20th century photo of a young boy riding his wooden horse, circa 1902. The wife of a coal miner churning milk, Bell County, Kentucky, September 1946. A photograph of Slough Hospital, known for accommodating Union troops during the American Civil War, Virginia, 1864.